Assalamu alaikum, Ramadan Mubarak. This is Ibrahim Abusway with ICNA Relief. Now that Ramadan's here, the clock is ticking on your Zakat al-Fitr payment. Not to be confused with Zakat al-Mal, Zakat al-Fitr is specifically given anytime during Ramadan to just before Eid prayer at the end of the month. So what is it? Now think about this. It's Eid al-Fitr. You come back from prayer to find not just a platter of biryani or mansaf, but a whole table filled with mouth-watering dishes. But others in your very own neighborhood don't have the same luxury. We give Zakat al-Fitr so those in need in our own communities can enjoy celebrating Eid as well. How much is Zakat al-Fitr and who has to give it? Scholars say it's around $10 per family member. Yes, every single family member has to give Zakat al-Fitr. It doesn't matter if you're 60 years old or 6 years old. The head of the household may pay on behalf of the family. Where should you give your Zakat al-Fitr? The sunnah is to give it locally. This is a sunnah ICNA Relief can help ensure you fulfill. We have 26 offices across the US. Whether you're in Jamaica, New York, or Chandler, Arizona, ICNA Relief will distribute your Zakat al-Fitr to community members with verifiable needs, including refugees, widows, and families struggling to get by. So don't wait. Remember, the clock is ticking. Assalamu alaikum.